does it get to you to participate?
What I like to participate in is I like the frisbee toss, I like the 50 meter dash, and I like the snow cones and the hot dogs.
How does it make you feel at the Olympia?
It makes me feel good when my friends are cheering me on and my family are watching. And I catch the baton.
What I like about watching is it makes you feel rewarded. It gets you stronger, and it makes your family proud. I think making my family proud is fun because I like to hear the crowd cheering.
I like the Green County Olympiad because I've been training for this when I was a child. And now I'm here in the Orton High School. Whenever I run, I show my heart out there, and I'm glad that my family's here for cheering me. And then I'm glad I'm at the Orton High School because the Orton High School is the best school I ever had. So thank you for watching this.
Oh boys, there you are. I'm gonna need you to step into my office.
Why are we here?
I would like to talk to you about your grades. Right now, you are funky. And if you don't raise your grades, you're gonna get kicked off the basketball team.
Wait, what?
Man, let's just go home.
Yeah.
Hey there.
Who are you?
I'm Kyle and this is George.
The principal sent us here to help you guys raise your grades.
So shall we go to the classroom?
Okay.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. To the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb.
Congrats, boys, looks like you're able to raise your grades in time. You are free to go back to playing basketball.
You did it, man.
Heck yeah.